Well, I have to say the V&A is my favorite museum. It's great. And I had a bit of wood given to me. It was a branched little, I thought, well, that would make a mother and baby. So then it was a question of finding some pictures that I could use. So I looked on the internet, and sure enough, that gave me that. So that was the starting point for that. So I did a kind of drawing that I thought I'd follow. And then I made a maquette. It's much slower than things like it. And this is a particularly hard thing. I think it's apple. The advantage is it's got this lovely grain. But the disadvantage is that unlike this, where you can really carve things very quickly, it is so hard that you have to work it out. Anyway, that's the way it goes. I suppose, you know, museums are museums, and we're very lucky in London, aren't we?
Yes.